Hello students, now we will be solving memory based questions of GATE 19. For more video solution on GATE 19, subscribe to our channel and don't forget to click bell icon for instant notification.
Hello students, now we are solving the question which has been asked from the GATE exam 2019, and the question is from payment design, transport engineering payment design chapter. Okay, the question is from 2 mark question. The tie bar of 12 mm diameter, tie bar where we are using in cement concrete pavement, okay. The tie bar is always placed perpendicular to the traffic flow. Now, the tie bar of 12 mm diameter are provided in cement concrete slab. The working tensile stress on the bar is 230 MPa. Average bond stress between tie bar and concrete is 2 MPa. Joint gap between the slab is 10 mm. By ignoring the tolerance factor and bond loss, find the length of tie bar. Very basic question. The length of tie bar has its own formula. Length of tie bar is 2 divided by, this is just like the development length which we are finding in the RCC. Okay. What is there? Phi into sigma st divided by 4 to orbit is the same kind of formula. Multiply by 2 only we need to do. Okay. So 2 is here. Phi value. Phi is the diameter of tie bar. What is the diameter of tie bar? 12 mm. 12 mm we can say it 1.2 cm. Okay, 1.2 cm. Now sigma st is given as 230 MPa. We can take it as 2300 kg per centimeter square. Similarly, tau BD is given as 2 MPa. Bond strength is given as 2 MPa. We can write it as 20 kg per centimeter square. So, phi is 1.2. Sigma ST is 2300. 4 and tau BD is 20. If you solve this, you will find 69 centimeter is your length of tie bar, but your length of tie bar has been asked in terms of mm. So what is the length of tie bar? 690 mm will be your length of tie bar in the given question. Thank you so much. Keep watching. Please share with your friends.